Okay, this is the video on the Kawasaki 750. It's a nice one. Believe it has 750 hours right in there. Four-wheel drive. Pretty darn straight. No big dings or nothing. Looks like they just drove it. Tires, could use some tires. They're still decent. I'm gonna fire it up and show you guys. Seat skin, it's a clean quad. They call this a quad?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can figure this one out. 753 on the hours. Time is 11:42. Has a clock on here. I've never seen that before. And it's accurate. So let's see here. We're in neutral. Oh wait. Yeah, we're in neutral. Gotta figure out how to start it. Let's see here. What did you do?
Is it? No?
Start this for you and show you how it goes. Here we go. Look at this. Preview day is the 25th, 9 to 4, right here at the yard, and then the auction is the 26th at 7 in the evening. But anyway, you can start pre-bidding on it. This is a nice one. I guess I can drive it off. Here we go.